Thank you. Ready. Thank you. Thank you.
आज मैं आई हूँ सेंट एंड्रूज कॉलेज बांद्रा में. यहाँ पे JD अवार्ड्स डिज़ाइन अवार्ड्स 2019 हो रहे हैं. इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम कि मैं JD फैशन टेक्नोलॉजी के इंस्टीट्यूट पे मतलब उनका शोकेस देखने आई हूँ. तो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड क्योंकि इट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट रैंक्ड फैशन टेक्नोलॉजी इंस्टीट्यूट्स इन मुंबई. And in India overall, it is at par with the international standards of fashion, interior designing, art. It's a phenomenal school. Yahan ke jo alumni bhi hain, Rocky S, Shane Falguni. So I'm always been a big admirer of all of these guys. So I'm glad to be here to see where they learned their, you know, ropes. Aur I hope I enjoy the show. And aaj main jury member bhi hoon aur unko aaj felicitate bhi karne aayi hoon as a chief guest. So I'm very happy to be here. आज JD डिज़ाइन अवार्ड्स का एक थीम है. इट्स कॉल्ड क्यूरेटर. और उस थीम के आसपास इन 8 पॉइंट्स या 6 पॉइंट्स पे वो लोग अपना शोकेस कर रहे हैं. तो द पास्ट एंड द फ्यूचर, समथिंग इनोवेटिव, ऑल्सो समथिंग विच इज़ इको फ्रेंडली, एंड समथिंग विच इज़ also I forgot now, but it's basically about things which are eco-friendly, things which can show originality, authenticity. So I will be judging people on their originality. Mujhe hamesha acha lagta hai jab kuch naya aur kuch unique present kiya jata hai. So that's what I'll be judging on today.
Okay, iske sath mein aapki film ko lekar kaafi buzz bana hua hai already. Shuru mein shuru mein se
ki baat kar raha hu.
Yes.
मैं ज़्यादा नहीं कह सकती, लेकिन मैं इतना कह सकती हूँ कि आई एम प्रिविलेज्ड टू बी वर्किंग विद द लाइक्स ऑफ रोहित शेट्टी. इस बार उनकी जो फिल्म है सूर्यवंशी, इट्स गोइंग टू बी बिगर एंड बेटर. ही हैज़ ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड अ यूनिवर्स विद सिंघम एंड विद सिम्बा, एंड नाउ सूर्यवंशी इज गोइंग टू बी द बॉम्ब. वी आर गोइंग टू शूट माई सेकेंड स्केड्यूल इन जून, सो आई होप यू कैन सी मी इन सम एक्शन सीन्स. सबसे पहले तो थैंक्स सो मच कि ऐसा टीम मुझे मिला. भगवान बहुत अच्छा है. एंड शायद मैं इंदु जी को भी थैंक्स कहती हूँ टोटल नमाल की तरफ से कि उन्होंने ही मुझे सबसे पहली बार इतना कमर्शियली प्रेजेंट किया है. तो शायद उसी की वजह से आज मुझे सूर्यवंशी मिला. रोहित शेट्टी इज़ अ वेरी फिनोमिनल डायरेक्टर. बहुत फेयर डायरेक्टर हैं, मुझे बहुत पसंद आए. ऑन द सेट ही इज़ वेरी वेरी डिलिजेंट. ही डज हिज़ वर्क फिनोमिनली और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा उनके साथ अब तक काम करके. It's always nice when you get to work with people who've worked in the industry for so many years. Neena Gupta and Katrina Kaif have worked in this industry for 20 years and more. And Neena Gupta is very beautiful. Same goes for Katrina Kaif. And they're both very good actors. Especially Neena Gupta is a phenomenal actor. And was very happy to share screen space with her.
Okay, Neena, can you tell us something about your attire?
So it's my favorite colors, blue and white. If you know, my birthday bash was also on the same theme. And overall, I really like white and blue because I really feel that they represent colors of peace, harmony, and you know, they represent the earth. So it's actually a collection by Forever Girl. I don't know what some designer is there. It's not a designer piece, but it's beautiful and I like to wear it.
Okay, lastly, what would you like to say?
I would like to say that you must all support the visionaries and the creativity that the JD College students are going to be showcasing today. Please support more people with authentic, original ideas because we don't have enough of that in the market today. We want students to come on board, come into JD Institute and showcase exactly what they feel. Be as true to yourself as you can. You must be real, you must be original, and that's my hope for all the upcoming students that join JD Institute.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Tell us about your experience with the JD, and you do all the events in Bombay. So how different and how different the challenge with this?
I'm Vasant Bhandari from United Breweries as the event head. I congratulate JD Institute. They are creating wonderful platform for their most talented student. And JD is one institute which is at par with the international level. And I wish all the best to them. Thank you.